Finally, all right, let's get back to the game. We had some technical difficulties yet again, but this seems to be fixed, so let's get back to it. Someday I'd like to have a stream without technical difficulties. I think that would be nice. Hey Twink, you know the sneaky parasol I got on the quiz show? I can change into someone else when I use it, right? So don't you think I can use it to get out of here? Or turn into Mario? I think I'd like to turn into Mario, Twink. Yeah, that sounds a little weird, Peach. Why would you want to turn into Mario? Press B while facing whoever you want to turn into. How come you can't turn into Twink? He, like, dodges it. You little shit.
My name is Twink. Peach, I need you to sneak out of here and find the way to the next level for Mario.
I always thought this was a cool thing, and I feel like it wasn't used as much as it could have been. How did this guy behind him not see this happen? Say, I heard the Kami Koopa is building some big thing above Princess Peach's castle. I bet you it's a secret weapon designed to defeat Mario. Don't forget to fucking send things to Mario. We could have done without the swearing, thank you, Lokibo. Isn't the chest in one of these rooms? Maybe it's not in this room. It's in the room with the... No, it was in the room with the closet. Where the toad was hiding out. I'm playing as a fucking Koopa troll. Yeah, this is it. Oh, look, there's a treasure chest. Yeah, okay. Really? How mysterious. Yeah, I know what this works. I know what this works. I know how to do it. Also, I need this. Why isn't there just a deposit all button? Peach doesn't need these badges for anything. Yeah, for those of you just joining, we lost the... I accidentally deleted the border, so I don't know where it went. Can you get the badge in the library? I could. So much work. Oh wait, hold on, we can go up. Peach needs that jelly. Please stop. Is the game too loud, by the way? It doesn't look like it is, but... Figured I ask. On patrol? Very good then, you can pass through. Who's that little star guy with you? What? Who's the little star guy with you? Twink, run! All quiet here. Me? Nervous? No, not me. You surprised me, that's all. Where's my relief already? My shift's been over for ages now. Listen, could you go find that slacker and get him up here, please? I'm exhausted. He looks like this. He's probably goofing off somewhere outside the castle. Here, take this and find him. It's the key to the entrance of the castle. You won't be able to get downstairs without it. Uh-oh. I hit B.
This is not good.
Fuck.
Shimata.
Don't worry, guys. It's just a slight setback for the speed run. Don't worry. We're still on pace. We're still on track. World record. World record, baby! Just fuck, dude. Just fuck me up. Yo, what kind of peach segment do you want, fam? Why doesn't Peach just turn into Twink and then fly away? You're asking the important questions. Zzzz. I'm gonna turn into this fella. Look at that. Haha, do you think it hurts when Peach transforms into a different creature? Haha. Let me through. On patrol? Very... Wait, I was the one that moved my mouth there. Hold on. Did you see it open? That was like a glitch. My mouth moves. Both of our mouths move. That's weird. Beauty might. Ah, finally, about time. You're so late. Again, don't you know how to read the shift schedule? Well, I guess I'll let it go this time, but watch it, okay? Okay, have a good shift. I'm shoving off. I guess it's like, yeah, I'm talking, but yeah. Don't goof off either. You're on thin ice, buddy. It just looks strange. I guess Mario's talking sprite is him, like, whatever, raising his hand or whatever he does when he talks to people. So I guess this guy's talking sprite when you interact with people is him moving his lips. This section is ultimately pointless because Cami Koopa figures out it was you anyway because she can smell your perfume. Your perfume. Okay, okay, everything's finally ready. Even if Mario shows up with all the star spirits, we'll still be alright. It pays to expect the worst. Absolutely, affirmative, you're right, Cami Koopa. You there. You're doing a fine job. Keep up the good... Wait, something's weird about you. You smell... too nice. Yeah. Yeah! It was more of a, yeah! Uh-oh. You little Princess Peach, unbelievable, out again? Guards, all of you, catch this little runaway and take her back to her room. Great, we learned nothing.
What a pleasure meeting you. My name is Clever. Thank you for saving me. Huff and Puff is gone, so the flowers and flower fields can live peacefully once more. I feel that if you hadn't come, flower fields would never have seen the light again.
Now there is only one of us star spirits still trapped. Just one more, Mario. Here, please use my power as you continue your fight.
I couldn't decide on a voice for him, so I switched. Mario can now use timeout. Now you'll be able to use the powers of the 6 star spirits. If you use mine as well, it should be extremely helpful in battle. Don't become overconfident, though. It's a slow and insidious killer. Remember that even the stronger enemies await you. I hope your powers helped you along the way. Bye, bye. I'll go back to Starhaven now. I don't care about you, Clevar. Just go read your fucking book, dude.
Congratulations, young Mario. You saved the Star Spirit. Because of your efforts, Flower Fields is beautiful again. Thank you, Mario. It was worth living so long to meet a man of your stature. And now I rest.
He should have died there. I want to go back to Toad Town.
Sorry, Mario, you can never leave again.
Is the next place the snow level? Because I love that level. Yes, it is. You're darn tootin' it is. Any good badges? Ooh, I think this one's good. Double dip. That sounds good. Take that. I need to level up my BP next time I level up. Okay, so to get to this, you have to go, is it through the sewers, I think? Bode really did do a great job defeating Huff and Puff. I don't want Speedy Spin. What do I need Speedy Spin for? I can get the world record without Speedy Spin. Now I can get across those spikes that I saw earlier, so that's where I'm going to. I didn't equip Flower Saver because I don't have enough badge power for it yet. Everyone's always trying to ask me to equip different badges. I can't equip every badge, guys. You're just gonna have to deal with it. Do you vape, yes or no? Every day. No, I do not vape. Equip Flower Saver, just sacrifice shit. You can never take off badges once they're put on, don't you know? What's in here? Look at that. Look at that beauty, mate. There we go. Beauty, mate. That was very loud, I'm sorry. That was really loud. I hope it wasn't too loud for you, but it was loud for me. Oh, I can't even jump across there? What is that garbage? Oh, hey, look at that. I didn't mean to pick that up. Fucking goddamn it. That right there was a perfect summarization of this entire stream. Yeah, we got him. We got him. There we go. 89.
This is it, Luigi.
Mario! I didn't want to go like this.
Don't be sad, Luigi. Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened.
But Mario!
This is it, Luigi.
Problems, dude. I don't know. Get some stuff that's wrong with me. Look at that. Why are these guys so strong? Oh, two more? Is this what happens when you turn 23? Unfortunately, it is. Ah, you fuck! Remember when I got stun-locked by the turtles? And it's all because of those turtles!
Yo, we don't give a fuck.
I need to go back to the desert and get that spell again before I head to the next chapter. Alright, so which one's better? Double dip? I think Flower Saver probably is. Where's Flower Saver? I was gonna take one off. Hold on, what was I gonna take off? I was gonna take off Happy Heart because it doesn't really help that much. And then I was going to equip Flower Saver. There we go. Alright, now I need the boots. I need the boots. Give boots, please. Look at that. Ripper. Yes, we now have Flower Saver. Congratulations. Are these boots even necessary to beat the game? I never really thought about that, but I think... are they? Can't really think of a place I need them. Why are those bottles in the water as big as Mario's entire body? Go in the pipe. You serve us good bulls? You can skip them. Really? What? That was malarkey and you know it. Oh, no experience points. Fuck that. Nuh-uh. You need the Ultra Boots to reach the invisible blocks that get you into Chapter 7. Oh, okay, so you do need them. Fuck. Alright, well, these aren't worth fighting. My phone is buzzing. I'm sorry. Shooting star. Look at that. Well, if it isn't my little friend, Pot-Pot. That was a pretty good Smokey the Fire Engine. That was good. Gotta fucking do the voice of that character. Well, if it isn't my little friend, Pot-Pot. What? How do you get into this place? Don't need Ultra Boots. I'm seeing so many mixed things. That's not gonna work. What are you doing? Oh, it did! What the hey? Oh, I remember this little guy.
Well, well, looky. Hello, hello. Rip Cheeto at your service. You're quite an enterprising fellow finding this place. What am I doing here? Just doing a little business and minding my own. You, my friend, have just stumbled into a great fortune, for I have a deal for you. I have something special, and it costs only 64 coins. Deal? Trust me, it's a bargain.
Oh, you...
Well done, my good man. I thank you deeply. Now, if you thought that item was good, I have something even better, at the same price, 64 coins. But I warn you, this offer's only good right now. You'll be kicking yourself if you miss this opportunity. So, how about it? Do we got a deal or not? Well done, my good man. I thank you deeply. Now, if you thought that item was good, I have something even better at the same price. My cock.
Alright, I'm not doing this. Oh, look at that! Alright, so I don't remember, how to get into that door. What? He said that. He said that. I was reading right off the screen. Oh, don't forget to use sushi in front of Toad Town. Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, we just performed Blue House Skip. Thank you for all of the donations. Thank you very much. Let's kick cancer's butt. Blue House Skip is very, very difficult to pull off, yes. But, you know, I did it. Wait, it's not this way. This is the exit of Toad Town. Oh, yes, wait, never mind. Let's just do this. We haven't done this yet. Actually, let's power up a partner first, and then we'll do that. For some reason, I always thought this was, like, the exit of Toad Town, but it's not. Where's the dock? Wait, I need to get over there. Oh, wait, no, this is where you get on. I gotcha. Okay, I have a question. I've noticed that there's a meme floating around in chat called a disease name of Lynx. What is that? Is that a real disease, or is that the name of a fake disease that is a meme disease? Like polio. Look at that. Beauty, mate. Just as my finger depresses the button, I can finally make out the fine print. Jack button. It's Lynx disease. It's not a joke. You have it and it's hell. Okay, now you're fucking with me because I don't know if it's a real disease or not. Go back to the beginning of the game and smash the stone. I'm sorry, is something wrong? Excuse me? Oh, okay, the perspective made it look like this was a bridge. Do you guys see what I'm talking about? That weirded me out. Holy shit. That was weird. Fucking perspective bullshit. Depth perception. Something I don't have. Yeah. Okay. That was weird. It's fucking weirded me out, dude. Alright, let's go fight the fucking guy in the dojo, though. You know. Fucking bow. If you don't eat clay on a daily basis, you might also have Lynx disease. Okay, listen. This doesn't sound like a real disease.
Oh, you must be Mario. Welcome to my dojo. I am the master. I am head of this dojo. Please pardon me. My health is rather delicate. Every day we train in this dojo to improve body and mind. If you have the purpose and desire, you may challenge us. Tell me, what business have you here today? Very well. Then Chan will fight you. Now, Chan, it is time for you to fight Mario.
As you say, Master. Mario, here comes Chan, the man!
Alright, well, I'm gonna do this and kill you in, like, one attack, so... Oh, the timing's different. Timing's different! I still got it. I still got it. I still got it. Fucking one and done, Chan.
Enough. The winner is Mario. Chan, you must train harder. Very well. I give this to you. You are welcome to train here with us anytime. Mario, welcome to our dojo. This time you will fight Lee.
Hitmonchan, Hitmonlee. Lynx disease was a thing created in a spooky video called This House Has People in It, and it was brought up by Sun Bunny. Oh, okay. Oh, I hope I can jump on him. What if he's, like, transparent? No, I got him. I just realized something. Do you not fight Booze in this game? I don't think you fight boos in this game. They're only friendly NPCs? That's weird. Fuck you. Wow.
Oh!
Enough. Mario is the winner. Lee, you have much training to do. Very well, I give this to you, Mario. You are welcome to chain here anytime. It is time you fought the master.
I'm sorry for hurting Bo.
To battle! Excellent move.
Fan smack. These punk trolls got smacked.
You have natural talent.
Oh.
Ow.
Excellent move. Natural talent.
Why is this guy so strong? He looked so sad. We didn't even get experience points. What was that for?
What am I fighting for?
I see why you are so famous, Mario. You are truly a masterful fighter. Very well, worthy adversary, I give you this. You are welcome to train here with us anytime.
Oh, doesn't he have like a final form? Yeah, I'm gonna lose though because I don't have full health. Oops. I don't have full health, I forgot. I feel like this is bad. Uh-oh. It's extra bad because I didn't succeed there. I started going the wrong way! Oh boy, this is bad. Whoa! Smooch this shit. There you go. Seven damage, jeepers, creepers. Eight damage, jeepers, creepers. We got this, Mario. We got this, Mario. We're doing like at least 20 damage to him every turn. What is he doing? Is this gonna kill me? Oh no! Don't do it again. Oh boy. Just abuse out of sight. You can't use it every turn. He's got 75 HP. Oh, okay. I got this. Use item? What item would I even use? I have the life shroom too. So if I die, I mean, I got that. Oh, I have no more pee-pee. Guess we'll eat the cake. Just out of sight for this turn. There you go. No experience points still. Great, awesome.
That was a solid fight. Very well, I give you this. You are welcome to train here anytime.
Alright, well, we did that side quest. I don't remember how to get to the Frosty Land. How do you get to Frosty Land? There's another form of the Master? Wait, what? There's a fifth form? I don't remember that. I feel like I don't remember this at all. Oh, there is. I don't remember a last form. Oh. I don't remember this. Save before fighting him? Uh-oh, I didn't do that. Alright, well, I guess we'll have to beat him now. Because I'm not redoing everything. We'll just have to refight him if we lose. How much health does this guy have? Oh, Jesus Christ. Nine health. Ooh. Oh boy, I don't know if this is gonna. It's so hard to do this on the gamepad, Jesus! Yeah, this isn't gonna work. He's gonna fucking kill me. This guy's got me. You've got me beat. Maybe if I can use this. Come on. Oh, you bitch. See you later, buddy. That didn't work. So it's the same fight. Use chill out. Okay. That's probably a good idea. Oh, fuck. Chill out makes him. Okay, yeah, that probably would help. Alright, that'll help. That'll help. I have to, like, hold the controller differently to do that correctly. Jesus Christ, he still does so much. I'm just gonna have to use that. I'm just gonna, like, do as much damage as I can. Actually, if I out of sight him, I could probably prolong this. Blocking is hard on this guy's attacks. His timing's really weird. Well, that still didn't work. I feel like I'm gonna have to do this fight again. I wish I could. Why can't he? Must have like a thing on him that prevents him from being hit too many times. It's hard to block. Oh shit. Oh man. I've backed myself into a corner. I'll survive another turn if I use this. Oh no, his thing wore off. We're fucked. We're fucked. Has Mike been using bow even though this guy has one defense? He has. Alright, well then we'll switch next time. Oh, I'm fucked. Alright, load restore point. Oh boy, we're kind of stuck in a corner now. I thought we were going to finish chapter 7 tonight, but this isn't going to happen. Alright, hold on. Let's use Shushi so she can make the wall around me. I'm gonna use this. Everyone in chat's yelling at me to do different things. But if I use Shushi and chill out, well then he can't do it. Do you die if you get a game over? Maybe he won't. Oh wait, that's a good point. If you get a game over during this, can you if you die during this fight, do you get a game over or does he just say like, haha, I beat you? There we go. You can just run? Oh! Okay, I don't care about this fight then. Don't care about this fight. Don't care about it. Let's go see Merlin. Oops. I don't know, you could just fucking run from the fight. Doesn't seem very honorable. Oh, it's you. You come at such a good time. There's a guest waiting for you. Nice to meet you. I come from Starborn Valley. Starborn Valley is in the Shiver region. A chill place far to the north at the very end of the earth. Merle, who hails from there, said that he had something important to tell you, Mario. Merle of Starborn Valley is my son, Mario. It seems he's calling for you. If he is searching for you, you can be sure something important is afoot. You must go to Starborn Valley. Do not delay. Yes, please hurry. I will run ahead and take the tidings of you. I think somewhere deep below is Shiver City. Mario, hurry. So the door is open now? Yes, a chill place. He did say that. I'll sleep. Did you sleep well? Okay. Now we can go down to chill land. This is gonna be fine. This is gonna be fine. Is this a chill stream? Yeah, I would say so. Let's save state too, just in case. Oops, I forgot I have to go down. Toad just sits there and watches Mario sleep every time. He does. Oh, wait. I want to get the spell. And you know what? I remembered that myself. My spell. That's not the right way. It's up there. I don't remember where it is, but I do remember that I need it. Hopefully I have enough money for it still. I think I do. The spell.
The magic spell. Can you give me the magic spell?
I can't believe this is only 50 coins. It's such a fucking great spell.
There we go. Mario got the spell for the third time.
I still can't believe how much luck we got in the fucking Shy Guy's toy box with this spell. Like, Jesus Christ, that was amazing. I remembered to do that all by myself. Look at that. Look at that. Beauty, mate. I don't even think I have to go over here, do I? Nope. Maybe I do. Hold on. I forget what's down here. Oh, you fuck! These guys don't give me experience points either. It's all worthless. Nope. This isn't it. It's over here. I forgot. Ah, you fuck! Every time. Someday I'll get out of there. And I won't get hit by bad guys. Someday. Like right there. Look at that. Look at that. I did it. Hop. There we go. Look at that. He opened the door. Now we go to Snowland. Is there anything this way? Look at that. Secret level up. Air raid sounds good.
There you go.
Into the icy abyss. Star Spirit on ice. Let me see, what items do I have? I don't need this. Don't need this. I'm just eating this stuff because I don't need it. I'm better off just buying some stuff. There we go. That's plenty. Get the sound FX badge in this town? Where is it? I like this town a lot, though.
Oh, we have a guest. Welcome. You poor man, you must be freezing. If you'd like to see my husband, he's in the other room. Please go right in.
Reply. Mayor Penguin's body doesn't budge an inch. What is this? He has a memo in his hand that says, Herringway.
Darling, would you like a cup of tea? Oh, dear, you know you'll catch a cold if you sleep there. No! somebody, anybody, my husband is dead. He's been murdered. It's a penguin murder mystery.
I can't believe Mayor Penguin is fucking dead.
What's going on here, madam? Just calm down now. You need to speak slowly so I can get to the bottom of this.
My husband is dead. Look at him lying there. Oh, my darling husband. Somebody clipped his flippers.
By Puffin, you're right. The mayor's been murdered. This is like a mystery novel, except it's real. How tragic. But, madame, if I may ask, who on earth would have a reason to put this penguin on ice?
Him, right there. That man with the suspicious mustache. I told him not to come in the house, but he barged right in. My husband was alive right up until this man showed up. He must be the murderer.
Hey, you, mustache. Are you listening? This good woman's accusing you. What do you have to say to yourself? For yourself. Don't try to play ignorant with me, buddy. I'm a professional. We got witnesses here. Isn't that right, madam?
Yes, that's right. He did it in cold blood. I saw it with my own eyes. Besides, he's the only one who came into the room. It all adds up.
So you're sticking to your story, claiming you're not the culprit. Mario didn't do it. He's obviously innocent. If you're telling the truth, then we're dealing with a backroom murder case. Oh, I never trained for this. A backroom murder case. A high-ranking penguin slain. How could such a horrible plot twist hit our peaceful city? You, Mr. Mustache, once more for the record, you swear you did not do this. Okay, I think I believe you, but this means we have to find the true murderer. Perfect. I'll give you a chance. Since you claim that you're not the guilty party, then you must bring the murderer yourself. If you do that, I'll believe you. It's the only way. All right, off with you. You haven't provided that you're innocent yet, so I must forbid you to leave the city.
You killed him, didn't you? I knew my instincts were right. When I saw a stranger like you out here in such a remote place, I knew that you must be up to no good. Oh, the horror. My poor, poor penguinkins. Please forgive me for letting this murderer in the house.
No reply. Mayor Penguin's body doesn't budge an inch. What's this? He has a memo in his hand that says Herringway. Fun fact, during this part of the game, the penguins gathered around prevent you from getting any star piece via ground pound. Wait, there's one right here? Oh yeah, you can't get it. Alright, you don't have to keep talking.
I'm not gonna help you. I don't socialize with murderers. Get away from me!
This is pretty dark for a fucking Mario game, isn't it?
Herringway? Why, he's a mystery novelist who lives in this city. You suspect Herringway? Nah, it couldn't be him. He and the mayor are friends.
You penguin killer. You just keep your distance. What's that gleam in your eye?
No! I'm gonna be a murder victim! Please, somebody help me!
Herringway? Yeah, of course I know of him. Everyone in the city knows about him. He's a world-famous mystery novelist. You think Herringway killed Mayor Penguin? That sounds nuts, but you might be onto something. Herringway does know everything about crimes and criminals, and he seems to have mysteriously disappeared.
Herringway? Yeah, sure, he lives right next to the lake. His house is always empty, though. Who knows where he is?
What? Herringway might be a murderer. No, that can't be. He's a really good friend of Mayor's. He'd have no reason to off him.
Unless there was some super secret reason. Ever since I started reading Herringway's mystery novels, I suspect the unsuspected.
Nobody's in. Nobody home.
Hey, nobody home in here.
Hey, you have a fourth degree card. Wow, you're so strong. I wish I were that strong. I better train harder.
You better show me some evidence if you're really not the one who murdered Mayor Penguin. Unless you do that, I'm sorry, but I can't let you leave the city. I won't budge from this spot. Oh, no siree. I'm serious now. There's no use trying to move me. Am I being too rude? Sorry.
In a safe state. When you hear about Shiver City, ice skating is the first thing that comes to mind. Well, skiing's nice too, but not when a monster's loose. It's scary out there in the snow. City skating, we will go. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Isn't it possible to, like, do a glitch here with Sushi? Not, like, right this second, but, like, can't you get to swim on land? There's a secret somewhere here. Isn't there a secret somewhere? Maybe it's not in this house.
This building's a warehouse. Nobody can get in because his careless guard managed to lose the key to the door. I can't believe I lost it. I ought to retrace my steps. Hey, listen, if you find a key anywhere, let me know, okay?
It's in the fucking icy pond, dude. Now Mario's gonna get fucking hypothermia. And then Sushi will be the main murder suspect. Look at that. Maybe might.
Well, hey.
My fireplace. You found my secret room. Ooh, the chimney. Ingenious. Me? I'm Hemingway, the novelist. Haven't you heard of me? What? Mayor Penguin was murdered and I'm the chief suspect? You must be joking. That's ridiculous. I did no such thing. You're very suspicious, huh? Well, I suppose I would be too. It appears as though I should drop in at the mayor's house. Engage stairs.
That's how he gets out to the person in chat who just asked how he gets out.
All right then, come on, let's go to the mayor's house.
Hemingway, yes, very clever, isn't it?
Activate stairs.
Oh, you again. Have you come up with anything? Say, isn't that the penguin behind you? The mystery novel writer named Hemingway? Hemingway? What? Mayor Penguin was clutching a piece of paper that had Hemingway written on it. Ah, if that were true, I most certainly would have noticed it. He definitely does appear to be holding a piece of paper. Yes, of course, it's a message about his death. With his last breath, the mayor told us the murderer's identity. So, Mr. Hemingway, you cold-hearted murderer, it all makes sense now. No wonder your novels are so exciting and suspenseful. You live out your own plots.
Yeah, man, do you have any idea how ridiculous you sound? You actually think I would do this to the mayor? He's a great friend of mine.
Yes, you were good friends. But that's just a cover so no one would suspect you of your heinous crimes. That's it, isn't it? I've solved this crafty mystery.
Come on, really? You simple penguin, I would never be so predictable. Besides, I'm completely innocent. I've been working in my house on my new novel for weeks. I didn't have time to sneak over here and kill Mayor Penguin. I'd just like to say that I still think the man with the mustache is the murderer. This penguin murder mystery is really getting more intriguing all the time.
Oh, my aching. Oh.
Hey! My husband's return! He's a ghost!
Oh, good gracious. Hello, everyone. What's going on here?
What, Mayor? We thought you were dead. Our background murder mystery is a wash. What a plot twist.
Huh? What are you talking about? I think I seem to remember going to the shelf to get the souvenir for Herringway. Oh, yes, of course. I reached up, slipped and fell, and whacked my head on the floor. Yeah, that's what happened. Here you are, Herringway. This is what I was reaching for. Toad Town was great fun. So many interesting sights. Wish you could have been there. Sometime after all this hubbub settles down, I'll give you a call. I'll give you a full account of the big city.
Well, thank you, old friend. That's very thoughtful. But Mayor, here we were thinking that you'd been murdered. The whole city was up in arms. Next time, be more careful.
Yes. Sorry.
I thought it rather entertaining, actually. Besides, everything's okay now. The mayor's just fine. I must return to my home now. I believe I just had an idea for the sequel to my novel.
I have the best intentions, but for some reason, I always end up causing a ruckus. Hello, sorry about all that. I must apologize. Say, you're Mario, aren't you? Well, let me welcome you to Shiver City, Jewel of the North. What's the matter? Oh, you want to hike over to Starborn Valley, do you? I see, of course. I'll tell the gatekeeper to allow you out of the city. You better bundle up.
Climb up the stuff in the last house area if you want to. Climb up the stuff in the last house in the area if you want. Oh, wait, what? What's over there? Alright, I've been streaming this for about an hour. I think I could go for like a half hour more, maybe.
For puffin's sake, the mayor's wife is an alarmist. Although I bet everybody involved in that case would agree that my detective work was perfect.
So what does the wife think of you now? I guess we'll never know because I didn't ask her. You said I could climb this stuff? You said climb the stuff in the last house? What is there to climb in here? Unless you mean this stuff. What's there to climb in here? You said climb the stuff in the last house, didn't you? Nom, in the mayor's house area, you can get into the house without a door. Oh. What house without a door? I want to see what that's about. Does this house lets me climb up on stuff? Oh, okay. I think I see what you're talking about. Oh yeah, okay. I don't think I've ever done this in my life. Neat. What's in here? Look at that. Beauty mite. What is this sound effect? Could this replace the slide whistle? Hmm. Wait, why is it... Did I forget? Does it... I didn't take off the other one. I didn't know about this one. I'm leaving this one on. I like that. I didn't know that was in the game. I like that. I'm leaving that one on. Yoshi. Yoshi. I like that noise. You can actually wear all the sound effects badges and it randomizes them? Oh, then let's just do that. I don't see why we wouldn't do that. I wish you could press up to go all the way to the bottom. Why not? Okay, let's just leave that. Let's leave that. Actually, no, I just want Yoshi. I just want Yoshi because, oops, because the other sounds are annoying. I just want Yoshi. Just Yoshi. Just Yoshi. I didn't know you could equip them all, no. Well, I knew you could have more than one on, but I didn't know that they were randomized. I never really used them before. Hey, 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 hey!
Brr, I've been waiting for you, Mario! I've been here forever! I was getting desperate. I thought I was gonna freeze. This place is freezing and cold and nasty and icy. I hate it. I can't take it anymore. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna beat you up in record time and head back to someplace warm. You ready, Ice Boy? Let's do it! Oh, I've been busy, Mario. I learned cool techniques. Check this out. Aha! Look at this piece of work. I've been taking a little magic course on the side. And now you're gonna be my final exam. Yeah, I gotta win this time.
That's less annoying than the slide whistle.
Mario, you like magic tricks? You won't like this one.
Wow, that does a lot.
That felt fantastic. I just keep getting better.
I feel bad crushing this boy's dreams. But you know, someone's gonna crush his dreams sooner or later. Better for it to be Mario. Than his own parents or something. You know, that happens. Damn, son. You still breathing, kid? There you go. Double? Double boys. Double boys!
Look at that! What the fuck? That's amazing! No! No!
Dude, that fucking rocks. We get the stuff for this snowman. Oh, ice piranhas. Okay. Oh, geez. There's a lot of these guys, aren't there? I want to try this attack. I don't know what this does. Oh, I remember this attack. Oh, that's good. That's good. Whoa, they're still alive? What the fuck are these things, even? They're like fucking beaver men. Uh-oh. Mario, you better not die. Oh, good. I forgot. I didn't block that. That didn't work well. It's Grimace. I think that's good. There you go. How can I blame chat for that one? Well, see, if you guys hadn't been pressuring me to wear all these different badges, maybe I would have bought HP after some level ups instead of constantly going for BP. So, your fault. I jumped off on purpose that time. I didn't feel like it. Wow, I'm not doing good blocking tonight. Why do you never block? For those of you who weren't here for the first parts of this stream, I'm playing this on the Wii U gamepad. There is so much input delay, I'm talking like maybe 10 frames of input delay, and it gets very frustrating. I'm way better at blocking on the N64, but it's difficult.
Turn back, come no further. Turn away or I'll eat you. What do you think, scary monster, aren't I? You know you want to run. Yes, very good. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Turn back, come no further. Turn away or I'll eat you. What? You will regret this.
How much longer is the stream gonna run? Half hour. Maybe 20, 25 minutes. I think I'll put the stuff on the snowmen. And then I'll think I'll be done. To block this. One damage. Is that supposed to do one damage? Oh, I think it's on purpose.
Are you scared yet?
Oh, look at this. Can I use a different controller? I could be using the Pro Controller, but I'm playing on the gamepad, so why not use the gamepad, you know? Holy shit. Annihilated. I must have done just like 50 damage there. Holy shit. I'm not even done yet. That killed him. Absolutely.
No, run away!
Dude only has like 10 HP. Oh. Oops.
You're Mario, yes? Thank you for coming. How do you do? I'm called Merle. I care for the star kids born here in the Starborn Valley. There are many things I must tell you, but not here. Come, let's go to my house. I cannot concentrate out here in the cold. This way, please follow me.
I want to go to Starhaven. When I get to go there, I want to deliver lots of people's wishes, and I want to become a great star spirit someday. When I do, I'll grant your wishes, Mario. Of course I will, I promise. I've never been so busy. These kids are always hyper all day long. Why did ninjis work here?
I must apologize for the rude reception of the star kids. None of us expected that you'd come here so quickly. They frightened strangers to try to keep them to the valley safe from Bowser's followers. You must forgive them. Come in, please.
I want to talk to that 2D man over there. What is he doing?
Now, Mario, you must heed well what I'm about to tell you. This frozen area is called Starborn Valley. It is named this because it is here that stars are born and raised before rising to the sky. But now, ever since Bowser stole the star rod from Starhaven, the power of that place has weakened. And Star Kids have found themselves unable to rise up into the sky. I sent a ninja to my father, Merlin, hoping that he could coax you to come over here. Because I have found where the last star spirit is. It came to me in a dream. A vision of the last star spirit begging me for help. If my vision speaks truly, then the last star spirit is being held atop Shiver Mountain, which lies to the north. Up top sits Crystal Palace. The star spirit waits there. The Crystal Palace was originally built to honor the stars, but as time passed, it slowly faded to the memories of local people. And now no one can remember how to reach the palace. There is a way, though, and it involves items that have been passed down within these lands. Here, take this. This scarf has been passed down through many generations in Starborn Valley. I wish I knew how to use it, but I don't. According to the legends, you must use this and another item that has been passed down in Shiver City. If you hope to open the way to Crystal Palace, sadly, that is all I know. If things remain as they are, Star Kids will never again be able to rise to Starhaven. Such a fate would be awful. Please help them, and expel Bowser from the sky.
Okay.
Oh yes, Mario, I'd almost forgotten. There is supposed to be a small shrine somewhere along the path to Crystal Palace. A legend has been handed down in this valley regarding the shrine's secret. Truth lies not only in the eyes. Sometimes even walls may lie. Confusing, yes, but you must find this shrine and solve its mystery to reach the Crystal Palace. Please don't forget it.
You found me, hee hee hee. What did you see, me glittering? Hey, do you think I can rise into the sky soon?
No. You're doomed, kid. Where do I get the bucket? I know I need a bucket. I'm cooking for the Star Kids. They're behaving pretty well. That's a relief. It's probably because they believe you'll get the Star Rod back. I certainly hope you do. Tell me a story. Tell me the story about the time you saved the Star Spirit. I wonder what Twink is doing. Do you think Twink is doing fun stuff up there? Somebody weave me a story. It was all about how stars in Starhaven grant people's wishes. Who has the bucket? How do you get the bucket? Is it back in Shiver Town? Hold on. The Vibe Scepter. Where's the Vibe Scepter? I should probably rest it at the inn.
Tell Yoshi bedtime story now.
Did you sleep well? Sorry, I tend to check my phone during in segments. I forget where the bucket is. Look at that. Beauty, mate. Didn't even mean to do it. Just as my finger depresses the button, I can finally make out the fine print. Oh, fuck you, dude. I feel like I need more health. These enemies are really starting to do more damage. Not Rainbow Putt-Putt, please. What is this thing? You know what? I'm gonna look and see what it's called, because I don't know what this thing is, and I know what most Mario enemies are called. A Gulpit. A Gulpit. Okay. Whatever you say, Miyamoto. Actually, Mr. Miyamoto probably had nothing to do with the creation of Gulpits. As a matter of fact, if Mr. Miyamoto saw a picture of a Gulpit, it would probably give him a heart attack. Because he'd be like, "This doesn't belong in Mario! It's
Not a toad? Not a Goomba? Not shaped like a mushroom? Get it out!
Oh, jeez. There's so many of them.
That's not a Koopa!
Alright, let's, I'm gonna sleep again once I get to town, so I don't care. There we go. Beauty, mate. I feel like I should do HP. I feel like I should do HP, but there was another badge you guys wanted me to equip. I'm gonna do HP this time.
He ruined my Mario universe! Mr. Fizume, send him to the principal's office and have him expelled!
Where the heck do I get the bucket? I think this is so funny. I always thought this was great. I feel bad for the little guy. Who has the bucket? Is it Herringway? Or the mayor? I think the mayor has it. The mayor's ghost has it. Okay. Wow, we really haven't gotten a whole lot done this time, have we? We usually get a lot more done. We've been finishing one chapter a stream for a long time.
Oh, Mario! Did you reach Starborn Valley? Did you see Merle? Oh, excellent. He said what? An item that has been passed down in the city. Oh, right, there was something like that. Just a minute, I think I got it somewhere. Yeah, I found it. Here it is. This bucket has been passed down through the years in Shiver City. As Merle must have told you, there's a legend associated with it. If you use this and the scarf together, the way to the Crystal Palace will open. Who knows what all that means, though? I don't have the slightest clue as to how to use them together. Sounds like those Star Kids in Starborn Valley are in trouble, though. I do hope you try your best for the little tykes. They're just kids. Best of luck to you.
Oh, hello there, Mario. My husband tells me you're looking for the Crystal Palace. What an exciting adventure. You're like a hero in a novel. I imagine that, being in a story.
The joke here is that this is like a storybook. This game is called Mario Story in Japan. Oh, there you are, Chuck.
Quiz! It's everyone's favorite quiz master, Chuck Quizmo! Wanna try the quiz?
Why not? There's Luigi.
Question! What ability does Goombario frequently use?
Tattle? He jumps too. I guess he uses a head bonk, I guess.
You've correctly answered three questions so far. Good luck next time. Well, well, so long, farewell, till we meet again.
Chuck Quizmo, give me the suck Quizmo!
We'll rest in the house. We'll go put the things on the snowman. And then I think we'll save at the next save point after that, and then we'll be done. Chuck Cuxmo. Cuck Quizmo. These are all things I'm reading in the chat. Oh, God. If you watch these streams on YouTube, you really miss out. You really miss out on these clever people in the chat. Alright, next save point will be done. But, you know. I think we probably have 2 more streams of this? A warm scarf, thank you! What a kind man you are, we thank you. As a reward for your kindness, we shall tell you our secret.
I think we'll do 1 more stream, we'll finish Crystal Castle, whatever the fuck it's called. And then we'll get to Bowser, or Bowser's Castle at least, and then I think the final stream we'll navigate through Bowser's Castle and beat Bowser, and that'll be it. And then we can start Final Fantasy X. Please pass through here with many thanks and blessings from the snowmen. I was gonna start it a while ago, but I feel like I don't want to do 2 RPGs at the same time. And Final Fantasy X will take God knows how long. Really long. Why would a snowman want to be warm? He would melt. That's a very good question. Listen, gulp it.
Oh, he licked me!
You little ripper.
Well, then we'll do art, and then I'll be done. These guys have a lot of fucking health. God, they do so much damage, too. I swear to God. When he give you the good gulp. At least they're still giving me 2 experience points each. I like this music. Fuck 'em up. Just fuck 'em up. Some people would say this is a waste. I would say fuck you. Anything to get the battle done faster. It's funny, ice music is usually the best music, but ice stages are usually the worst stages. Why can't they just make a good stage with ice music? This is definitely, aside from the penguin part, the rest of this chapter is kind of not my favorite. It's not my least favorite, but it's like, doesn't feel as memorable as the other chapters, you know? Six, six, six. Still no save point. Oh, we need to use Cooper for that. Ah, yes, a pebble. Why is that there? Is there a reason for that? Where he comes back and there's 2 of them. Oh, what are we supposed to do? No! What's wrong with my eyes? You look just like me. Imposter, who are you really? Tell me your name.
I'm Cooper.
Yeah, that's it. The question is, who are you?
What? That's impossible. I'm the one and only Cooper.
You're talking crazy talk now. You're making no sense. I'm the genuine Cooper, really. Come on, Mario, you know me. This guy's a big liar.
I'm not lying. Mario, you know I'm Cooper, don't you? Don't you recognize your buddy?
Shut your mouth, goody-goody. I'm this buddy. Yeah, that's it.
Wait, you're the one who should shut his mouth. I'm his buddy.
Listen, moron, or Mario, you have to decide who's lying. It's the only way. Pick the one you really think is lying and whack him really hard with your hammer.
Fine, yeah, fine with me. If you think you'll get away with a trick like that, fine. I know Mario knows who I am. I believe in you, Mario.
This is surface, yes.
Maestando. Surfacer.
This is like a really dark chapter, you know? It's got a lot of dark themes. It's got murder, Mario being accused of murder, and then Mario being forced to, like, do this.
Meow. What made you think I was the one lying, huh? Must have been luck. No one has instincts that good.
Don't be such a crybaby, you lost. What were you thinking trying to trick Mario like that?
What? Shut up, I'll trick you.
Now there's two of them. That's something about RPGs that I just don't get.
He's still alive, huh?
I'm gonna knock him down on his shell, fam. I think it's cool that they bothered to even, like, you know, just like, you never fight Cooper except for this, yet they still, like, you know, went the extra mile and made him fall down like a regular Koopa Troopa and stuff. I like that. What happens if you whack Cooper instead? I actually don't know. I'm assuming he just cries. Maybe you kill him. Maybe he's dead. We just gotta do it in order now. No, maybe not. Watt sounds good. Oh, fuck. Not even Paper Mario is safe from classic RPG color change enemy syndrome.
There we go. Beauty, Mike.
What is Watt a baby? Is that a sucker? Yes. It's a pacifier. I mean, I used to call them binkies, but I guess the proper term is pacifier. Oh, that's garbage. Oh, that's why they give you the pebble. Okay. I must have something worse. I'd rather have that than... Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait a minute. Can I just go back and get the pebble? I could probably do this whole thing with the pebble. No, I couldn't. This does 6 damage... Or wait. Okay, never mind. I'd rather... Wait, I'll put the snowman in here. Binky? No one else called them Binkies? I thought that was like a thing people called them. Nobody called them Binkies? What the hell are you called Binkies? You guys are fucking with me. Someone else called them Binkies. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I see other people saying they knew them as Binkies. What is this? What? No? Oh, hey. That was the thing about walls not being walls or whatever.
At last, it is Mario. I'm glad you found this place. I've been expecting you. Do you find it strange that I know of you? My name is Madame Merlar. I am a messenger of the stars. You know Merlin and Merle well. I am their ancestor. The stars spoke to me of you through my dreams. They said you would come to the shrine on Shiver Mountain. It is here that I guard the way to Crystal Palace. We have little time to waste, so listen carefully. You may not know this, but the followers of Bowser have invaded Crystal Palace, where stars are honored. Now, what I have to tell you is very important. Listen to every word I say. I can't tell you the whole tale. In the interest of time, I'll be brief, so pay attention to the key points. The story begins a long, long time ago. I was still a young woman back then. A horrible thing happened on the mountain one day. I ran there immediately and saw a bear, but it was actually a frog. Oh, such a sight! I was afraid and scared. It was so beautiful. It was none other than the Frog Prince. So I took him there, then I smashed him under a rock. So that's why you must get Bowser's men out of Crystal Palace. Hey, you, were you even listening to my story? Well, okay then. As I was saying, you need the Star Stone to reach the palace. I'll give it to you.
It was the Loveland Frog.
With this stone, you can open the way to Crystal Palace. Go on, make haste. Do you think you understood my shortened version of the tale? It really doesn't do this story justice, you know. Perhaps one day I'll tell you the full story. Until then, good luck.
That entire exchange was completely pointless. They could have just put the fucking rock back there. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. It's weird how some nights I'm in the mood for voices, and some nights I'm not in the mood for voices.
It's a stone, Luigi. You didn't make it.
I chiseled it! It's even official size!
Jesus Christ, we get it. Ice stairs, we get it. Nope. There we go. Alright, that's the end of this stream. Remember to rate the stream, comment the stream, and subscribe if you want to see streams similar to this one. See ya. Alright, let's do the art.
Yeehaw!
I know, I want to sleep too, Sun Bunny. Let's do the art, and we'll just do the art. Save has been made. Okay. Those are some nice stairs. Oh, boy. So that was probably the last time you guys would have seen giraffes, you know, tonight. I mean, until, like, the summer. I mean, so summer's over, but that was it. I hope you guys said your goodbyes, because it's going to be a while before he gets back. All right, let's get some music going, and we'll look at the art, and that'll be that. What music should I put on today? I wish you could just play any music. I wish you didn't have to just, you know, like, video game music is great. It's just, Let's look at the art. Let me get it open and take a quick look at it first, and then we'll go from there. All right, everyone, we'll go from there. Doesn't look like there's anything bad. I'm seeing minions. I'm seeing Down Under Dan. Oh, wait, I gotta turn off the delay. Hold on.
There you go. Beauty, mate.
Oh, God. I'm seeing lots of funny stuff tonight. Actually, there's not a whole lot of it. I've said that before, but this time I think there's only like 20 things. Because it wasn't a very meme-y stream, you know? I love this song so much. Alright. Fucking surface.
Great desu. You got some nerve turning into me.
That's good. That's good. Listen, moron, or Mario, you have to decide who's lying. That's how easy it was. One of them was clearly acting more edgy than the other one. Is that a guy? Is that Paul Blart? Is that Paul Blart eating a hot dog? It's good. It's good. I like it. You always called yours a bobo. I don't like that. Not liking that. See, I remembered. I'm not liking it. I'm a new Twitch viewer, but a big fan of your animations. I did this during Doom. I hope you like it. I like this. Where do I even get these? Oh, the Loveland Frog is giving them to me. I like this, though. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the stream. You made this. He did it. He did it. Holy shit. He did it. Look how much better this is. This is exactly what I was talking about yesterday. Let me turn the music down. This is exactly what I was talking about. It's exactly what I was talking about. That's exactly what I was talking about. I'll post a link in chat. Alright, alright, back to this. Stealing my bucket. Oh god, there's a vintage meme. There's a vintage meme for you. Jesus Christ, man. I forgot all about that one.
This is it, Luigi.
Making a murderer. That feel when you were about to bust a nut. I don't know what that has to do with the stream. I really don't. Thought you could use this for your stream or something. I feel like I could. Having an animated GIF of Dan is always handy. It is always handy. Educate yourself on the serious disease links. Okay, maybe some other time. I know this comic. I feel like I've seen it. You should not have come here. Why do you cross through my domain? I was on my way to the kitchen for a snack, but I got lost. You ended up in the 12th plane of torment on your way to the kitchen. I am not a clever man. I feel like that is me. That really is a summary of my fucking adventures on stream. Especially with Doom, because I ended up in hell. Mike, before you go, I have a question. Can I ask you a question? Sure, chat. Why isn't the audio synced correctly? It's gonna keep me up at night. Because I don't know why. I don't know why that happened. This one makes less sense. I just sort of did it. IDK. I mean, it's good. It's a good Mario. I don't know why he's next to his shoe. But I like it. It's a Mario snowman with a hammer. It's always good. I like it. Lady Bo is better than Vivian. Yes or no? I would agree with that. Yes. Don't forget to post Bara and not Twink. KP claims to not like Twink posting, and his streams are Bara only. That's not true. That's not true. That's giraffes, by the way. It's because I was singing We Got a Letter and then Giraffe showed up. Putt-Putt goes and gets molested. God damn it. God damn it. I don't want to see that picture up close. I don't want to see that picture up close. I did save this, but yeah, I still have it. I still have it. This streamer has had streamed 0 days without a Rippa.
Rippa.
The iconic pinky demon. I've got potential. That's good. That's good. Thumbnail hype. It did kind of look like that, didn't it? But that's... I'm going to use that as a thumbnail. There's giraffes. There's giraffes. I'm gonna send this to him, actually. What was his Twitter name? Yeah, there he is. There he is. Tweeting that to him. What is this? Oh, God. Is this another Vine? Hold on. This is the same person who made that other Vine, so I'm very concerned about what this could be.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
He's getting out.
Are you ready?
You put him on a board.
He's getting out. Are you ready?
What the hell, dude?
He's getting out.
Why do you do this? That's so good. That's so good. What the fuck, dude? It does look like him. It does. It does. Let me put back on the music. That's so good. Oh, Giraffes just said he really likes that. I'm gonna reply to him. Good though, I like it. No, see, this doesn't work because I don't need it. I don't need it. That's when SpongeBob really did want it. He wanted it. In this, I don't want it. I don't need it because I don't want it. I don't need it. I don't need it. He's the Shrep. He's the Shrep. Boy, am I glad he's the Shrep. Hey, Mike, do you still like Pop Leo? I have seen this, and I do not for a moment believe that this is real. I actually don't believe any Pokemon leaks until they're, like, sufficiently proven. I don't believe that at all. Just curious, do you have a stream schedule, or is Twitter the best way to keep track of your streams? I don't usually answer questions like this on stream, but just so people know, I usually start around 9, say 8, to 10 p.m. and go until 2 a.m. I always tweet first. Alright. Okay. Sorry. In loving memory of Hogley, we've renamed the group chat and photo. I need a new name for chat. Give one. Give one. Please. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Hogley. Now make a picture of Slacking. God damn it. In memory. Loving memory of Hogley. Alright, that's it for the art tonight, guys. Thank you for... Oh, yes. Well, I live... It says in Boston on my fucking... On my fucking page. It's fine. Don't worry about it, guys. Thank you for tuning in tonight. Wait, we got one last thing. Someone said. Oh, good. I'm glad I didn't miss this one.
This is it, Luigi. It's terminal.
Fuck off. The story I was telling, Mario was the one dying, but I still like this a lot. I mean, I don't like it. It's very sad, but god damn it. All right, that was it for the art tonight, guys. I'm going to bed. Thank you for tuning in tonight, and I hope you all have a pleasant evening, and I will hopefully see you all tomorrow. Thanks for everything. Bye-bye.